If you think your restaurant makes the best grilled cheese ever, there's a contest for you. The Great Grilled Cheese Off will be in Forest Park this fall. Visitors can vote on the Greatest Grilled Cheese Award, and the event will raise awareness of charities that help people living with disabilities. The contest is October 19th, but vendors and contenders can register now at ggcostl.com. Well, here I'm gonna learn how to throw some dough. We are here with Mitch Frost, Pizzaiolo and owner of Pie Guy Pizza in the Grove. All right, so I have this towel. What do I do with this towel? And why is it wet?
It's damp, so you can help toss it. A dry towel just wouldn't act like a dough.
Oh,
so I teach people how to toss towels first so that you can't drop the dough on the floor when you need to make a pizza.
Yeah.
You know, so we do a little practice with the towel. It's actually harder to toss, but I believe in you.
Oh, you believe in me. Okay, yeah. So what's the first thing I need to do in order to get ready to toss it?
You're gonna put your hand underneath the side of the towel like this, and you're just kinda whip it up.
Whip it up?
Kinda like a basketball shot.
You don't want to say basketball because then it would be back there. You know, so. All right, there we go. Okay, so I got this down. All right, and oh, wow. All right.
Here we go.
Ooh, 1, 2, 3. Oh, hey. I got it. Tell me a little bit about your first birthday party.
So Pie Guy's turning one the end of this month. The last day is Saturday the 31st. It's been a real exciting year. We're gonna have a big pizza party to celebrate. So from 3 p.m. we're gonna have some kids stuff and family events, some live music later, DJs, and then the party continues till 3:30 in the morning.
Because I saw those times and I was like, huh? I was like, okay, 3:30 in the morning.
In the morning, yes. We're open late for all the hungry people late night. Absolutely, yeah.
Pizza is the perfect late night food.
It really is.
What has the past year been like for you guys?
It's been an amazing experience. Yeah. We're just serving so much pizza to all the great people of the Grove, and we're just having a great time doing it, for real.
And what's the atmosphere of the Grove like? Because I feel like the restaurants are very tight-knit there.
Fun and vibrant, a real tight-knit community. Everybody's just really having a good time, treating each other right. It's a great place to be.
What is a pizzaiolo?
Pizzaiolo is a pizza master.
Okay.
Yeah. A pizza chef.
Like a pit master.
Essentially, a pizza. Yeah, sure. Okay. Pit master of pizza. That might be a good term too.
And for people who have never been to your pizza place before, like how do you bake your pizza?
So we do, this is a sourdough crust, and we hand toss it. 18-inch New York style pizzas.
Okay.
We cut them and sell them in slices. We cook them in a deck oven. It's a really tasty product.
Can we buy a whole pie if we wanted to?
You can absolutely buy a whole pie. We do pizza nachos as well, garlic knots, some dessert knots. All on the sourdough bread.
That is awesome.
It
all
is.
Right, so I have to say, I noticed that your crust is significantly larger than mine.
Yes, this is our 18-inch pizza dough.
Okay, so how do I get from here to there?
Practice.
Practice.
So this one takes a little bit more of a...
Wow! Have you ever really had to dodge that pizza in the kitchen before?
Sure. I mean, you toss out a bunch of them, eventually you're going to hit the floor or hit your face or something like that. Yeah. I've hit some employees sometimes, but though, it'll happen.
Or they're understanding, I take it.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I mean, it's flying in the air. It's going everywhere.
It's flying in the air and gravity falls. Everybody, we have the Pie Guy Pizza first birthday party, August 31st, 3 p.m. until 3:30 in the morning. 4189 Manchester in West St. Louis. 314-899-0444 or pieguystl.com. We have pie in the sky here on the 9 a.m. show. I cannot believe I caught it.
Yeah.